first chord in these two measures is D minor. Play as before. P plays the fourth string. I plays the third string. M plays the second string. And A plays the first string. D minor is followed by G7. Again, play as before. P plays the sixth string. I plays the third string. M plays the second string. And A plays the first string. Final chord of the tune is C. P plays the fifth string. I plays the third string. M plays the second string. And A plays the first string. Both measures together sound like this.